Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does Reaction. Today we are doing a subscriber request, and if you don't know what I mean by that, simply put, we have a video down in the description down below. You click on that, you go over to that video and you put down a song you'd like me to check out, and I will work through that list methodically from the oldest through to the newest. If you put a request down on any other video on the channel, the likelihood is I will not see it, and it probably won't get a reaction done to it. So if you want a reaction done to any music for free, that's the video you need to go to. So please do make sure you click on the request video, go over to that one and put your request into that comment channel. So today's one is a band called Fleshkiller, and the song is True Image, and this was requested by Volmia1. So yeah, happy to go and check this out. Of course, if you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. If you want to guarantee and have a real fast, quick turnaround in your reaction, so if you'd like a reaction done effectively within a couple of days, you can do this through PayPal donations. PayPal donations do help the channel, as we do not make any money on any form of reactions. All money that is generated goes to the artist, and rightfully so. So yeah, if you'd like to do that, there's other ways you can also support the channel. Before we start the video, just a quick word from the sponsor.
Nothing gained hard rock and heavy metal from the UK. Albums include Ascent from 2008, Hollow Rhetoric from 2012, and the recently released unfinished, unrecorded, and unreleased demos album from 2019. Five brand new tracks, including live footage plus unseen photos never seen before. Get yours at the link below.
Okay, let's do this. This is Fleshkiller and True Image. Don't know the band, don't know the song. 3, 2, 1, go! Just in time, so just like it already. Weirdly, listening to that clean vocal made me think of the Beatles. Like off their Sgt. Pepper's album, that weird layering effect.
They fall, they fall, they fall.
Okay, so that is Fleshkiller and True Image. Like the track, it was cool. Specifically, I love the clean vocals, so I love that kind of layered vibe, slightly, yeah, two different vocals, or the vocals just layered off key, a little bit of a chorus effect thrown in on that. And it just reminded me, as I said earlier in the video, very much of the Beatles. They're like the heavy metal band of version of a Beatles track on this particular one, especially on those chords at the end. Again, I was getting a real kind of Sgt. Pepper album vibe off the whole kind of song, so it was kind of cool. It had some really cool heavy tones. I'm not a big heavy fan of the heavy growling. People know that who've seen me do any reactions on that, but actually did enjoy it on the track. I thought musically, great guitar tone, real full heavy weight to it, and just a really interesting track. So very, very cool. Thank you, Volmia, for your request. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, leave the comments down below. Please do go and check out Fleshkiller and obviously True Image of the rest of their songs. And that's, of course, how Dave does it.